This animal produces one of the most expensive wools in the world, but that nearly brought it to extinction. Here's how it was saved. This animal is called a vicuña. It's similar to a llama or alpaca, but not quite. And 7 out of 10 live in Peru.
Their fur has the finest fiber. Just a scarf can cost you thousands of dollars.
This led to the massive hunting of vicuñas, and in the 60s, the animal was at the brink of extinction.
So how were they saved? By incentivizing a legal vicuña market. In Peru, only a few farming towns are allowed to catch and shear vicuñas as long as they release them back into the wild once this process is finished. Vicuña wool might be expensive, but the price the communities receive for shearing and cleaning the wool has been falling for many years.
Scientists worry that the falling prices might lead communities into other more lucrative activities, like mining, and then there'd be no one to look out for Peru's national animal.